What's up? January 4th, 5:10 p.m. It's days like this where I would have quit, but thanks to this little tiny accountability YouTube channel, I am going to be plugging in 3 miles today. Super busy day, so let's get right to it. Do you see that? It's freezing cold right now, 34 degrees. Outside of Quick Check, mile number one down the books. I can't stop. Right now, just ran up the hill from 60th to 70th straight. It is freezing cold. I'll be honest with you, I feel terrible. But I know I'm gonna feel way better when the run's over. Mile two in, one more mile to go. I have to admit that last mile felt like a marathon. I don't know why, but I feel so good right now. And I'm glad I have a couple meetings on the calendar because those meetings are about to get lit. Love you guys. See you tomorrow. Mile three in the books.
Pardon my French.
The Wolfie Organization 2020.
There you go.